Hello guys, how are you doing? How are you holding up? I am going to review two new canning cookbooks that I got. And I'm going to compare two of them that I have from the same people. Now, this year Better Homes and Garden book, I actually ordered once before. It got stolen. Thank you people here at Washington Arms. But it is a beautiful, beautiful book. You got your basics that breaks down everything. The pictures are so beautifully done. Get your butters. I mean, how beautiful is this? You know? You got drying here. How to dehydrate stuff. How to dry it. How to use it. This really is a, in my personal opinion, an all-purpose book. It's absolutely fantastic. I truly enjoyed flipping through it. I mean, how beautiful are these pictures, you know? You got pickled plums. Absolutely gorgeous. You got a chapter on chutneys, condiments. You got jams, jellies, reserves. You also got where you can do soups and stews and stocks. I mean, who wouldn't want this in the middle of winter, you know? And yes, my cat's being a pain in the butt. But, that's a Mexican garden soup. This is absolutely a wonderful book to have. Well worth the money. I think it was like $20 or so. Now, if you have not bought this book, and you are a very visual person, then you're going to want to skip it and get this book instead. Because this page here on strong acid foods, and this one is very clear. It's by the same department. Now, if you're not a real visual, I need to see pictures. I like color pictures, person. This will do. But if you like to have your visual pictures and stuff, here we go. Festive mince meat pie filling. I never understood mince meat, but whatever. Alright guys, here are two new cookbook canning books that I got. If you don't have this one, and you want to get this one's like $9. If you're a Prime member, it's free shipping. This one is like 17 something. This is for people who like very clear, pretty pictures like these here. If you don't mind the black and white pictures that this sometimes has and sometimes not at all, because as you see, there aren't many pictures back here with the recipes. Whereas, this one has lots and lots of pictures of how things look. Alright guys, the two new ones are right there. I'll see you guys later.